Hey guys, this is a TI MIC 110 and C2000 EtherCAT Lab demo. You can see the red ball on the bottom side is the C2000. Here we go. Here the TMX 3200F 2A 3790. This is C2000, and the upper blue one is the TIM335 MIC110 EtherCAT. And to bring up this demo, needs to have the 5V AC adapter to connect with the MIC110, and the USB cable needs to power on the C2000, and this is the Ethernet cable to connect my notebook directly. Okay, let's see how this demo is running with the Trinket 32 and 31. Okay, now we need to click the Trinket and click the show real-time Ethernet compatible devices, and my notebook will show me up the driver setting. And this is my EtherCAT. It detects with the Intel PCI Ethernet adapter. Okay, now let's see how is the demo running. And this is my EtherCAT information, and this is the demos. Now we can see the value here is quite low. Let's click the zoom in, and if I enter the values 4, okay, this is the value 4. I zoom out. No, zoom in. Now I change to value 1. The EtherCAT signal will be go down a little bit. Okay, this is 1. And now I click to 2. Okay, the signal will jump up to the 2. Okay, this is 2, and this is 5. You are higher than the previous 4. Okay, this is the EtherCAT Sleep demo. Thanks for your watching. Bye bye.